Well done, Steph. Come here and you've got a gold and a European record as well. Can you talk me through that final?
Well, I'm a bit shocked to be honest, because I didn't really expect to, you know, break two records in one swim. But I would have liked to have dipped under the 1:11 mark, but I've only been back in the water since November. So to do that was just amazing.
And as well, you had the reclassification today. I mean, was that a little bit of added stress? Or?
No, not really. I didn't really think about it, to be honest, because obviously the classification system's there to, you know, ensure that you're in the right class. So, and I just knew that I needed to get the S9 time and then be reclassified. So, you know, I've done the S9 time, so got the S8.
And you say obviously you've been reclassified to the S8, and now you can look ahead to the IPC World Championships, where you'll be taking on Jessica Long, who's a bit of a Paralympic legend.
Yeah.
I mean, how much are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Obviously, I'm new to the swimming world, and I've not really, you know, got to know the swimmers that are out there yet. But I watched Jessica Long at the Paralympics, and she's an amazing swimmer, so it'd be good to have a good race against her.
Now, you were a national level able-bodied swimmer, two or three years ago. Do you want to talk me through what happened and how you've come to be swimming disability now?
Yeah, I was an international swimmer, breaststroker. I specialised in the sprint event, the 1500, and I was just training one day, basically, and I just couldn't pull with my arm and fall. And 2 years down the line, I found out that I've got nerve damage to the lower part of my brachial plexus, which I can't use my left arm now. So it was a bit of a shock. Obviously, training 10 times a week to doing nothing. It was hard at first, but I had a lot of family support and my coaches as well, so it got me through it and got back ready to be again.
Were you always determined to stick with swimming? And
oh yeah, I knew that I had it in me, and I thought I was giving too much talent away to give it up, and I still had that fighting power in me, so I thought I can't, you know, give up when I'm such a determined person.
You say you're an international breaststroker, but you've just got the qualification time in the fly. I mean, what kind of adjustments has there been since you got back in?
Well, I've had to adapt my stroke to swim with one arm, so I've just been working on all strokes. So I've got 200 IM tomorrow and 100 breaststroke on Sunday. So yeah, I hope to swim really well in those two events as well.
And did you stick with the same squad and the same coach?
No, because I was swimming in Swansea ITC with Graham Bassey. I moved back home to be with my family because I needed the support. So I went back to my home club where I've been since I was like 4 years old at Preston. And I'm back training with Steve Heaps, and it's been amazing. So.
Brilliant. Well done tonight.
Thank you very much. Thanks.